Hey there, and good evening to you. Thanks for joining me here on the web and on the news app for your latest updates. Take a look. Rain chances are finally down to a minimum Sunday, Monday, even Tuesday for that matter. Just an upper level disturbance hanging out there in the atmosphere, bringing in a little better chance for rain through the afternoon, but right back down come Wednesday, all because of the south, a Saharan air layer, dust coming in right off the coast of Africa. It moves over the Atlantic Ocean and it settles in right over top of the Florida Peninsula. So all of that light blue, gray and white that you're seeing, that's the dust I'm talking about. So that dries out our air, keeping rain chances down to a minimum. That's plume number one. Plume number two moves in midweek, and that dries us out once again on top of an area of high pressure. So that keeps us real dry, looking pretty good through the work week. Take a look. Future track, living proof of this, moving through tomorrow morning. We're talking 7-8 o'clock here, just a few passing clouds. That's it. We'll keep it that way through the afternoon. Rain chances to a minimum, and if that, most of them are hanging out inland right around Lake O. Moving into the evening, things die down, and there we go, just a few passing clouds yet again through your evening and overnight hours. So tonight, 80 degrees. It's hot, it's humid, maybe a quick shower, but again, I think a lot of us staying dry. That quick shower is all due to that east wind at 10. Tomorrow, an east wind at 10 to 15. Our temperatures back up near 90 degrees. It's hot, it's humid. You factor in a dew point of 70 plus, and there you go. You have a heat index in the triple digits yet again. So make sure you're staying cool, stay hydrated, take frequent breaks, check on your pets and your neighbors too. They're just as important as you are. High pressure and Saharan dust keeping us dry for most of the work week here again. Tuesday being the best chance for rain, and even then it's slim to none through the afternoon. Temperature wise, we're hanging out in the low 90s.